Hello, welcome to Apple Adventures, and in this video, I will do a complete walkthrough on a detective game called The Sydney Affair, which was published by Infogrames in the 80s for the Commodore 64. The game was a follow-up to the Veracruz Affair, which was the first game in the series, and both games share a similar structure. Alright, so I got the opening scene coming up, and there's some animation, it was a little bit graphic, and dramatic, so let's just take a look. Right, as you can see from the animation, Mr. Sidney was murdered, and we have to find out who the killer is. So in the first part of the game, we will go through the crime scene, in which we'll do a little bit of pixel hunting to collect evidence. And there's actually two parts of the crime scene. The first one is where Mr. Sidney was shot, and the second part was where we believe the shooter it was. And once that's completed, we'll move on to the second part, in which we will start assembling evidence, interrogate witnesses and suspects, and hopefully we can find who the killer was. So enjoy the video.